Hey all, Chris from Compostition. They were trying to fix a screen tearing issue on Linux. Now this is a remaster, this is a semi-remastered, just a remake of my old video that I made with a little bit of audio. So you want to boot up a terminal. Now make sure you have the Nvidia drivers installed and make sure you have Nvidia X over settings installed. Now by default it should be included, but if it's not, I guess you can install it separately. But 99% of the time, if you installed it via like that sh or your package manager or something, it will have it. So type in your sudo Nvidia settings. I'll have a link in the description. I'll make sure you have the terminal open, the terminal emulator. And that's that settings. Now what you want to do is you want to go to display, click advanced. Now click force compression pipeline, and for the and if you have a second monitor, click force compression. Click apply, click save to X, click save, click exit. And you're good, guys. Now, if you find this video helpful and want to show support, make sure to like and subscribe, guys. Have a wonderful day, guys, and goodbye.